See that rain, but it is causing some problems. Two southbound lanes on Highway 169 are finally back open tonight after water flooded a large section of the roadway this morning. 2 News went to ODOT for answers, and a spokesperson says that tree limbs, debris, and bent pipes caused the street to overflow with water. The agency also says a beaver living near the drainage system caused the overflow problems. Crews shut both lanes down to traffic for about 4 hours today.